Hey, to change text notification sound on the Samsung Galaxy S24 or S24 Plus, you will have to go into the settings. Now from this, move into the sounds and vibration, and from this you will have to actually change the notification sound. So click on it, and from this list you can actually pick the default notification sound, for example this one. And also you can increase or decrease volume level of this notification sound for your text messages. And that's all. Right now, please subscribe to my channel.